Nice work with the ghoul, Witcher. Very clean cut. Looks like you're ready for the final exam. Unless you'd prefer to practice on dummies first. Nice work with the ghoul, Witcher. Very clean cut. Looks like you're ready for the final exam. Unless you'd prefer to practice on dummies first. You must defeat the Devourer as part of the exam. Remember to prepare before the fight.
Was struck down with a skillful blow of a sharp blade. The matter was clear. The Witcher had passed the exam.
The master nodded in recognition and handed a wolf school medallion and an inwrought bestiary to the young Witcher, wishing that they'd serve him well on the path.
When the Witcher emerged from the woods, his eyes beheld a most curious sight. A wild assortment of papers, books, boxes, and garments laying on the ground. And sitting in the middle of it all, a clearly pained and muddled young man dressed in the Skellige fashion. The Witcher sighed and stepped towards him. Asking myself the same. It all went down so quick. There I was, riding me horse, thinking about my beloved as ever. But all of a sudden, there's this screech and a whoosh beating down from above. I took a thump to the head, Jürgen threw me off, and when I finally stopped seeing stars, the horse was nowhere to be seen. Hey, wait 1 minute. You wouldn't happen to be one of them witchers, would you? A monster slayer. Thorstein, a merchant. Completely bankrupt till I get back the wares strapped to that horse. Maybe, could you help? Perhaps, I'll pay you well, you can be sure. Everything, that is, except what I've got on me. Every last wear. Right pitiful, isn't it? A good seller with no goods. Save me, Witcher. Felt it. Luckily you gave him a good beating first. He ran off in a puff of dust. About that griffin. Believe I've got just the thing for that. Oh, trade secret. At your service.